days. It's worth $1,000, and here we go.
Would you like me to get you a TV for your room?
No. This one will be fine.
Oh, okay.
I can't tell what you're more afraid of, what you will find, or what you won't.
From those guys that are going to be racing those sausages. But let's get the jacked up. Number five is we're going to begin with the Rams and the Chargers. And Mark Baldwin is going to be delivering the ball to Tony Fisher, throws it down around his feet. So Donnie Edwards is going to level it right there. Always be looking out for the big hit right there. Tony Fisher got jacked up. Number four, the Seahawks and the Chiefs. DJ Hackett going to make the catch. And Ty Law going to launch him backwards.
Eyes on me, eyes on me! Gentlemen, this is a game of awareness. It is a game of desire. That's why we have the three whistle drill.
Let's go!
When I blow this whistle three times, you seek out a teammate, any teammate. You make collision, you be physical, you be violent. Bring it in here, let's go! Bring it in! You choke him until shit runs down his leg! Do you understand me?
Oh! Wow!
Jaguars and the Eagles, Dirk Johnson, and I'm going to wait for this because the look on his face tells you that he got jacked up! And our number one hit of the week, John Kitna dropping back the pass, and Shante Spencer lifts him off his feet. Oh my God! And John Kitna got jacked up!
You should see this, Bennet. It's actually really beautiful.
Chris Tonti's diving. Yes, he's got him!
I want to show you something. A human brain sits in a fluid, completely disconnected from the human skull.